It is a true privilege to have our October Ford Foundation board meeting here in Montgomery. We convey our deepest appreciation to Brian Stevenson and his staff at the Equal Justice Initiative for hosting the Ford Foundation trustees and staff here in Montgomery.
I am so proud to be serving a foundation that is unequivocally, unapologetically committed to the idea of justice and dignity. And the reason we are here is because this region is a source of inspiration for those who are committed to justice.
This is the country's karmic moment of truth. Will it follow the path of darkness and division and of hate and hierarchy that have riven it for centuries? Or will it rise to what Dr. King called the heights of the majestic and live up to its creed and become and defend true democracy with liberty and justice for every single one of us?
The late E.D. Nixon, who led marches on City Hall, on the very office that I sat in today, once called Montgomery the pilot light of the nation. The light continues to burn in the name of freedom and equality. Let us all remember after tonight to keep focus on service that is high and continue to make sure that we serve something above ourselves.
I will rise up. I will not fall. I will stand up. I will not fall.
We are grateful for the opportunity to be here and celebrate and honor the contribution that so many of you have made to helping this nation heal, because healing is needed more than ever.
This will be-